Rock and Roll is a guide to survival in the rock business you should know about. It costs £1.25 and you can get one from this address. Play at home, P.O. Box 4000, London W36XJ, or Glasgow G12 9JQ, or Belfast BT2 7FE. Well, next week's Play at Home is the bizarre history of the indie label Factory Records, as told by the band New Order, in words and sounds from their own nightclub in Manchester, the Hacienda. Well, with the music of Big Country ringing in your ears, I leave you with the music of a big talent, the late and sorely missed Alexis Corner. He appears on For Tomorrow at 10:45 in the first of a series of rerun individual voices, highlighting the work of individual jazz and blues performers. Corner's love of rhythm and blues and his promoting of it to the British public in the early 60s left an indelible mark on our modern musical heritage. Who knows, without him we may never have seen groups like the Stones, the Animals, Cream and Manfred Mann. So as he entertains in the big speakeasy in the sky, we down here can enjoy a song from tomorrow night's show which demonstrates considerable talent that he had as a guitarist. From me, good night.